YouTube. I have a very important piece of classified information to tell you right now. This stays between us. It's our little secret, all right? I am going to play another super expert. Level 1. Well, we see a row of flamethrowers. Thankfully, I don't have to wait that out or run through it. Is this supposed to be a house with cannons? I think it is. We're going down the chimney. We are basically Santa Claus right now. Well, shit. Ho, ho, ho. We're back over here. And we're going to spin jump. Yikes. Okay. Seems good. Seems irrelevant. Wonderful. Ah, a graduated power up. Okay. That's why you take them in a different order. I don't know where I want to go though. If I want to go all the way to the right, there was a door on the other side of that pipe over here. Not sure if that's correct though. Let's just try to fly out to the right. Okay, I like it. Not seeing anything so far. We could be flying right over it. Who knows? Nothing. Alright, probably one of the doors. We're back over here, we got the cape. I might be able to take it back to the beginning and fly under the house. Problem is the bombs right there coming out of the pipe. I don't know if I could make it over in time. So now I'm basically dead. Well, I'm not dead, I just have to go back through the pipe. Or not, whatever. Yeah, that was a bad decision. Is there anything over here? There's a Yoshi. Random Yoshi, okay. It's fine. I missed that before. And 9 pipes. Alright. Huh. Wonder where this goes though. Out here. Okay. And what about this one? Over here. So the middle one goes to that door that's in the top left of the pipe. Yes, which really doesn't do much for me, so it is one of the pipes then, confirmed. Next time we'll get the cape, we'll get Yoshi and come to one of these pipes, unless we just win. It's always 3, right? That's what they say. dead. That's good. We can be patient here. Just grab one of these clouds. I'm trying to kill the baby first. That was really close. Holy shit. Come on, this has got to be the end. Yeah, okay. I mean, I don't really trust the door, but we'll try it. Alright. Cool. We will take it. Level 2. Speedrun. Maybe don't twirl. Up. Okay. Not a great speedrun there. Very janky, especially the first like 10-15 seconds of that were incredibly janky. I have no idea what I was supposed to do with the shells. But whatever. Next level. Level 3. Okay, it's a lot of Goombas up top. A lot of Goombas everywhere. Whoa, okay. We gotta watch out. Oh shit, they're coming out of a pipe. I'm just gonna go for it. Alright, let's go for it again. Ugh, that's terrible. So now that we're back over here, let's take our time a little bit. Oh, that's the end, huh? Okay. Just need to find a break in these blocks, I guess. Oh. Interesting. Where am I going? Oh, we can get out of this if it's only one row. Nice, it is. Oh, of course. Why wouldn't there be more? Okay. Strange level. Now we have time. Level 4. Mushroom spinning swamps by Sam. This looks like it might be a good level. Pretty solid so far. What's this? Yeah, alright. Ah, alright. Checkpoint right there. Cool. Nice. Okay. Nice. interesting jump. There we go. Cool. Alright. You got me. It's a regular block. Again. Cool. That was definitely a good level. Very fair, everything was just laid out for you to easily understand. All you had to do was execute. And it was fun. Nice. Level 5. Met Hell. Met Hell, huh? So, looks like the only way to get out of this is just to do this. Actually, wait a minute. Do I want to do this instead? I don't know if that's intentional, but I think it might have been. Do I want? What's underneath those thwomps? Regular blocks. So can I just do this? Seems good so far. No, that's bad. Okay, alright. Hey, I guess that's what we're supposed to do. Very strange. I need to use the helmet, I think, to get the muncher here so I can go through the key door. I was just thinking about it. I think maybe I should use the helmet first just to get the muncher out of the way. Said than done. Okay. Let's do that. that's good. It's the whole level. Nice. That wasn't a terrible level. It was... The beginning was laid out in a very confusing manner. That second part was kind of cool. No star, but it wasn't bad. Level 6. The final boss. Seems like a speed run and one that flows pretty nicely. That's pretty cool. It's also one that repeats, which kind of sucks, but not a big deal. Try, nice. That was, you know, I'm usually not a fan of levels that repeat themselves. I think it's just bad level design, but the speedrun did a good job with its pacing. It was also very fair. We'll give it a star. It was pretty solid. And here we are, back rescuing the princess. Looking kind of short though. Anyways, that is it for me. Thank you all very much for watching. You can find me as usual over on Twitch Monday through Friday, 2:30 a.m. Eastern is when we get started, so very early in the morning. I actually stream before that, but it might not be Super Experts. You might catch me playing a different game. All right. Have a good one, everyone.